tonight. Please welcome Anne-Marie Gastic to the Sandywoods stage, everybody.
Gonna do the best I can. I got some inner ear thing going on. Everything sounds very far away to me. Far away, long ago and far away. I was happy to hear a Donovan song tonight, because this is a Donovan song too. Kind of obscure. It's called Widow with Shawl. Another happy tune. I'll just do that. I guess I'll do the Melanie tune. At least it's a low chipper. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, how are you? What a great crowd today.
Say hello to Victoria Frewin, everybody.
Thank you. So this is a song for my daughter.
One thing's man sitting on the back wall is actually my co-writer on that song. He helped me change a little bit of the lyrics. So thank you, John. So I'm not sure what I'm singing. This guitar is making me so nervous. Why am I so nervous? Because I'm plugged. I know, it's so cute. But like, all right. Does it? It's probably in shock that I'm playing it and not Barney. Bernie. Barney. What's his name? But like I told people the other night, I'm not really a musician. I'm just pretending to be one. Yeah, this is a comedy act, really. So, a little Townes Van Zandt for my good friend Katie.
Living on the road, my friend, it's gonna keep you free and clean. But now you wear your skin like lime, your breath's as hard as kerosene. Thank you.
Here we go.
All right.
We're
sending this out to Andy.
All right, Andy.
One, two, three, four.
Yes.
Yes.
That's your new favorite? We have a new favorite.
We have a new favorite, folks.
No more calls.
We have a winner. No.
It's your favorite, too? Oh, my God. Two favorites. You got to split the profits on them. Slip the.
Oh. Ooh, spare change. All right.
All right.
All right.
It was the drums.
The drums.
I think he's here on this song, too.
Okay. All right, dancing it.
Yes, indeed.
Two, one, two, three, four.
We have a Facebook page, Spare Change Band, and if you could like us, that'd be appreciated. And we have lots of crowd interaction, and we have games and swag to give out for free, and
swag.
But yeah, we always have a good time, and we have some great people that come to our gigs, and we're very appreciative of all the support, and very appreciative of Gary and all of you folks here at Sandywoods.
And you know what love is for. With the bluebirds, yeah.